Check, check. You know, with all this camera problem I'm having, I don't see it a hell of a lot. I used to get over here today till I change cameras and then go walk that edge later, get down here and get the supernova and then figure out what we're going to do from there. Just kind of baffled with my camera problems. This is really cool, I tell you. Really, really impressed they let us do this. There's so many things I want to see going that way. Running this chute's pretty damn fun. Be lying to say. Was it? Now I want you guys to see how steep this is when we pop out of here, because it's really surprising how steep it is. But we got some pretty good rocks right here. Don't want to go forward. These shells, isn't that incredible? These ocean shells stuck in these rocks. Definitely don't want to trip here, that's for sure. Somebody's going that way, but I don't think that's the way. This definitely looks like stairs. So we'll work our way over here. I can see if it rained, this may not be your choice. Trying to get your wheeled in, go the right way. We're trying, I give them credit. Interesting. Definitely don't want to catch your toe here. Like I said, Chaco Peak all over. There we go.